post permanently produce resources for episode faster. Flame immune, huh? Strange light shift. To the office, huh? Noted for next time. Let's get off this rock. Anything?
Did you know the Crimson Fleet started out as some convicts who overthrew a United Colonies prison outpost? Guess the guards forgot to lock the doors.
Let's trade.
You're welcome to take a gander.
One resource. What is it? Zero one, no thank you.
survived your most recent sleep cycle.
Scalding liquid thunderstorm. Extremely unpleasant.
Thank you.
Don't push me, jerks. Have to stand right on the rock with me, huh? Planet. Very ominous there in the storm. Like a villain's lair. Beta. What do you got for me, Beta? Two friends. Much more starborn with my new hair color. I have the power to destroy worlds. Gravity wave. Field and dash. Wave is different. Okay. Like first radar, but weaker. Good bit of XP. Now, I don't think they put treasure up here, right? to take something for the burns and move on and get rid of what's her face. If I'm going to be using that, it doesn't do 308. Hey, you got your desk back. Great.
Anything I can help you with?
I stole it earlier.
You should inspect your ship for heat leeches every couple landings. They'll
cost. For sale?
I'm sure you can find something.
I know I've probably looked before. Oh yeah, this is a stronghold, etc. Very expensive ship. Yeah, I'm just too happy with the shield breaker. It's gonna have to be a very impressive Class C ship that'll get me to change. I should sell the old Robbie bayonet, I guess.
If you're looking for work, Mayor Cartwright might have something.
That little jog almost broken into. Hey, it's gotta work.
Everyone, take a look around. Take a gander.
Advanced Razorback. Oh. Yes. Advanced Urban Eagle. Ours isn't advanced. But then dead eye. It's gonna be pretty on display though. Yeah, we've only got the refined urban eagle. Hell yeah. Gimme that. Yes. Advanced old earth pistol as well. Find Urban Eagle. Oh no, it's the XM. That's right, I keep getting those two confused. Mag Sniper. Pretty sure you don't do that much. Staggering Advance. Still can't see myself using a shotgun. I know it's advanced and I maybe should have given it a try. but I don't want to. Climbing hat, hell yeah. Got favorite jumpsuit. We needed that for something. I should have just marked everything. Not all marked. Just outright buy some of those, they're pretty expensive to put together. And I was gonna go for the reveal. No, what was it? I remember. Mostly doing to this to reduce the weight, not because it's worth much. I think, yeah, that's worth keeping for. Still carrying that fucking watermelon. bad at games.
Shared a drink with Ron Hope.
If you're looking for the Rangers, check the upper levels or the cantina.
I'm gonna be the youngest Ranger trainee ever lived.
I've forgotten everything. Oh yeah, that's right. Round and round.
These Rangers are some hard-blooded folk.
All right.
What's the story on Montero Luna?
That call we got from Wagoner Farm turned out to be a little more interesting than I was expecting. Some men were trying to run the Wagoners off the land. They tried to buy it first, but when that didn't work, they turned to threats. We confronted them, and unfortunately, it came to violence. None of them survived.
You helped someone in need and came back alive. That's a job well done.
Yeah, Ranger. Unanswered questions we have. Answer you must.
I agree. Until we see the whole picture, we won't know if Miss Wagoner is truly safe. What did you make of these men who were trying to take the farm?
What I made of them is corpses.
You enjoy the violent stuff, huh?
I do.
If you have to shoot someone, make sure it's for the right reason. If they open fire on you first, then you're within your rights. But outside of that, violence of any kind should be avoided.
What if they're jerks?
Sometimes people gotta
die. What are you doing down there?
But it's no good if you develop a taste for it.
Now, did you find anything that might give us a lead on why these men wanted the farm?
They hired someone and had a stolen ship or something.
Oak-tech ships ain't exactly cheap. That thief could probably tell us a lot about these men you ran into.
There's something else. They were dressed in Freestar militia uniforms. The unit badge was yellow on black with the number one. Didn't you fight in the colony war, Marshal? That sound familiar at all?
The 1st Cavalry. I was in that unit for a while. But it was disbanded decades ago, after the Battle of Nera. What was left of it, anyway.
Okay, we'll go find the starship thief, I guess.
Hell, it's our only lead. The Hopetech factory is in Hope Town on Polvo. Nia Kalu's our ranger stationed out there. She can introduce you to Ron Hope, the president of Hopetech.
Hopetech.
He might be able to help you find the thief. Just make sure you stay
Don't
on
you
his
point
good
at me.
Side. He's on the Council of Governors, and they're the ones we answer to.
I'll do what I have to.
Normally, I'd praise that kind of dedication, but you need to maintain a sense of perspective here.
No, you.
Our authority and our power comes from the Council of Governors. Remember that. This is your assignment now, Deputy. Work with the other Rangers. Find out what you can about those men on Montera Luna. Meantime, I'll look into a possible connection with the 1st Cavalry. Good hunting.
I don't have to take Emma, do I? Yes. Sweet. I wonder if he had a hand in it.
Nicely
I don't like
done.
It. Thanks, Emma.
Excuse me. Be safe out there.
Yeah, you guys... Is that where he was standing? On the stairs there. What else we got? Oh yeah, the mayor. He kind of hangs out on his balcony, doesn't he?
Just making my way.
Or does he have an office? Are you just over here?
Never ever go outside the city walls after sun.
Mayor? Yeah, that's you.
I hope Aquila is treating you nice. Hello there. So good to see you.
I thought you were the mayor.
A genuine pleasure talking to you.
Elias. He's not. You frickin', it is you. I knew it. Hey.
Aquila City truly is the jewel. The Free Star Collective.
I was told you have a job or something. Don't seem to.
Midtown's where most of the business and trading gets done. As the name might suggest, Wallside's the district that runs along the inside of the great wall that surrounds the city. It's mostly farmers and other laborers that live down there. They ain't got quite as much space, but it's cheaper, so it all works out.
Does
if
need
you
to,
run
like,
into any problems in my town, you come to me.
Does he need to, like, hail me from down here? Hello. Do you feel like wasting me now? The mayor can't write about a job. Look, I'm somebody who needs a job. Whatever shall we do?
The finest folk in the settled systems make their home right here. You really are new around here, aren't you? Aquila's every bit as dangerous as it is beautiful. There are creatures out there that pose a mortal danger to anyone caught out in the open. Foremost among them is the Ashtar. They're quick, strong, clever, and damn good hunters. I'd tell you more, but you might not sleep so good. Thankfully, the wall keeps them out. Long as you stay on the right side of it, you've got nothing to worry about.
Tell me about the core.
The core is the oldest district and represents the original settlement dating back to the days of Solomon Co. The descendants of the original settlers still make their home there today.
Tell me things.
Frank's just the latest owner of the old Hasanove Manor, and he's the worst, simply the worst.
I noticed.
But it's been a problem since the Hasanove family ran out of heirs. There's no wrong the Cartwrights have been trying to right for decades. And hence, well, I need help.
If your credits are good.
Of course. The last Hasanove was Sahar. Sad tale there.
Oh, there's a Sahar farm on Mark.
By all accounts, when she lost her last grandchild around 40 years ago, well, it broke her. She packed up and just plain left the estate. Built some farm far from Aquila City and the protection of its walls. It didn't take long before the Ashtar overran the farm, and just like that, no more Hasanoves.
Yep.
A lot of folks thought the same. So I need someone to go to the old Sahar farm, brave the Ashtar, and see if she left a will. I swear I'll honor her wishes. Aquila owes her family that much. And if it happens to kick Mr. Big Shot out of the core, well, that'll be a bonus.
He'll get a refund though, right?
You are a blessing. Zahar's farm is elsewhere on the planet.
Elsewhere.
If you can't handle Ashta, please just don't go.
I have support.
I don't want this whole sordid story to have more tragedy. Be careful. And look out for yourself.
Oh, you. Okay. Do we want to do anything else before we go do the thing? Can't think of anything we need to be shopping for at the moment. Just kind of picking up bits and bobs and keeping an eye out for like the
wonderful
next...
as living worlds are.
Whoa!
Look out for predators.
Just doing it here, bud. I guess we need to it's optional. What can I do with it otherwise? Oh, different. Oh, okay. I guess I can have a look at it, right? Blake Aldwell. Blake Aldwell. And no, I don't like the guy who bought the place. We can totally just take it back to the game. Whoa! Careful, bud. You guys chill? You're like domesticated or something. Species. And this is just in. This is not good conditions for animals of this size. We'll have to get the animal rescue people in here to sort you two out. A mating pair of mosque gnats. Cage this size. Unacceptable. Look, tails clipping through everything. Round crew. Alright, buds. We'll get you a new home. Put some pictures of you on Facebook. Free to a good home. Moss Ness times 2. must go as a peer. Had to put them down. Okay. Back to the mayor. Just this city. I get that. Really that horrific frame rate.
Cool spacesuit.
Thanks. It's stolen, unfortunately. Do I need to do anything else here? Got bookshop lady, but I'm pretty sure we've only got one book.
Like I said, be careful.
I got the will.
I'd rather you you got it. That's wonderful. But Blake Aldwell.
Who's that?
Well, let me think back. There was a Blake. Might be we can track him or any surviving kin down. I'll get my lawyer on this. Frank Langston's in for a rude surprise. And we can maybe see a Hassano return back to the Corps.
Are they gonna be just as much of a jerk, though?
They helped make the Freestar Collective. If they have living heirs, well, it's more than I could have hoped for. You've more than earned this. You've done the city a great service.
Easy. It was so easy. Alright. We're done here. Let's go check out our malfunctioning bases again.
Another dead rock. Plenty of them in the Starfield.
This is our dead rock. Linked to dump everything back in the output. It is linked. Remove. Yes. Why isn't it showing at the other end? Incoming. Yeah, so we must have Robbie. Yes, link, please. And then let's fix this. Don't want... Because all the titanium comes into there and then that goes over to the platform, right? Thank you. So we need this outputting to that. And then the incoming. I think this is okay. Okay, good. So we can do a few trips.
I don't mean a diet. Oh well. We'll maybe leave it for now. Output could
just going straight in. Helium's potentially going there. Input doesn't have anywhere to go because we're out of storage. I think maybe we just sever this for now. So I feel like we're gonna find a better planet. Fix up those weapons. See, what's Leviathan got going on? Level 55. Be exciting to see a higher level system. 55, 75. Because they might be where we want to set up a more permanent, you know, something kind of in the center of the star map rather than this side. What if we went over here? Schrodinger. I want to live in Schrodinger. 70 the highest. 75. Snake god lives. Maybe we'll wait. What's over here on our neighbor's system? Go to Polvo's orbit. Why?
Mayday! Mayday! This is Free Star Ranger Nia Kalu. If anyone is hearing this, system's failing. Need help! I repeat, need help!
This is Free Star Collective Space. Hold while we scan your ship.
Why aren't you helping this person? Yeah. Kalu. Oh, this is the person we're supposed to be talking to about the mission, right? We better not crash into her then. This is the Free Star thing.
Docking site complete.
might be taking his stuff though. Maybe she's already dead. Maybe that was just like a recording. Might be pirates on board. Cheesecake. The cosmos, I feel like we turned in already. What a mustard micro vase. It's cute.
Snoring.
I've had some trouble, huh? Where's your, like, ship's locker? Ah. I see you're giving this stuff away. Where's your... Huh? What's that?
Please tell me you're here to help. Not to try and steal my ship.
The Marshal sent me to find you. Here's my badge.
You need my help. I'd laugh if it didn't hurt so much. I was tracking a crew of outlaws that's been preying on merchant ships.
And you got preyed on?
Bastards got the drop on me. I ran them off, but they got a few good hits in. As you can see, I ain't in much shape to make repairs.
Yeah, we should, what do you want me to do?
Repair my ship? Please.
I think I did it on my way up.
Thanks. That should get me home.
Yeah, I need to go and deal with some outlaws. Point me to them.
You're right. They were pretty beat up, so I don't think they got real far. But if they make it back to their hideout, I might never find them again. We can't let that happen.
I am vengeance.
They look to be heading for Polvo's moon Miatha.
Good hunting.
Good hunting. So I can't take your ship, I guess. But I've taken all your stuff, okay? Hope that's good. just so your grav drive isn't overloaded. Be back. Okie dokie. We've probably got... gonna get out of this boat. And then she'll help us, I guess. Later on.
Guys. Someone fires on you. You've got our blessing to fire back. Station over here, come on, trade some more stuff before we head home. Come with me, Rox.
Open fire! Fire!
Hey, sir. What are you doing out here? Those NPCs get in my head.
Airlocking.
integrity looks good.
Fill some spaces. Somebody's hurt.
Hello.
That was... That was very pleasant. Hello. You're hurt.
Just a flesh wound. I managed to crawl away after getting hit. A couple of spacers docked and started shooting up the place.
I will shoot them up the place.
Hostage until someone pays up. Wouldn't mind helping the Trade Authority out, would you? There's a locked safe in the warehouse. High-end goods. Container's got your name on it if you shoot a few spacers on your way in and out.
All right. I'll get rid of them.
Good. Here's a key. Unlocks a safe in the warehouse. Watch out, it's 0G.
Fun. I like 0G. Thanks, G. That means no sneaking, though. I wonder... Relatively good spirits, considering. That's just the robot. The man said it was 0G. A liar.
Call me crazy, but a little cold is kind of fun.
A little what?
Woohoo! 0G.
Oh. Lock control. You're so excited, Sam. I guess in that case we should do it right. Sam. Can't sneak in 0G, Sam. Oh my god, the kickback on this. Not ideal.
Now we're talking.
That launches me.
All you.
Oh, I feel like I'm in Ender's Game. Stars. They're doing those little, whatever that game was called that they played.
There's a computer around places like this that says what's what.
What's what? That guy's head just turned. That was creepy.
Hey,
come from? We came from above, didn't we? So that looks like it's probably closed. Bunch of stuff came out of there. Too bad about the reflection on the window. It really is a zero-G gimbal thing now.
Nice little cargo facility here, might be worth a look.
That's a dead guy, Sam. All that stuff gets spat out. Oh, yeah. But I saw a spacesuit come shooting out.
be some security around. Usually is in a cargo facility.
I'm not saying it. It was just a generic one anyway. That's the way we came in. It is, isn't it? Yeah, it is. Okay, so we came in. We went down. Oh, it's a different room. They just look very similar. Yeah, it's this one. I wondered why the storage containers had moved. I thought maybe the conveyor belts had done it. Space suit in here somewhere. Yep. Nope, nothing special. Contraband? Stolen artwork, great. Came out of the conveyor or something.
You're still a human, right?
I don't know. Part alien. Get the
tell Cora we're back.
Damn it! What? Oh, this is like the main storage, huh?
We got ourselves a damn spacer nest. That is,
Oh, guys, yeah, no, you're
something
up.
Else.
Guess they're not very observant spacers, then. With. I don't know if that's... I think it's just an ordinary Beowulf though, otherwise I would have said, wouldn't I?
Grab everything useful. Saving grace with spacers is they ain't organized, like, at all.
Pretty much. Trade Authority has a lot of tidying to do. Go back the way we came.
You can almost smell spacers before you see them.
Wasn't very thorough through all of that, but okay, they're not gonna place like magazines and stuff in the 0G. alive?
Thanks for the help. I promise that safe is worth the effort.
It's all right.
Well, look at that. You actually made it back in one piece.
Yeah, it's no problem.
I didn't doubt you for a moment. I sure lucked out when you came aboard. The Trade Authority owes you for this.
Hey. Agreed, they do. I assume that's all done then. Some toxin. Oh, we have to. I wondered about that. I thought maybe you didn't have to do it every time, but.
Ooh. We've detached. Let's get out of here.
We can do that. It's not a trouble. Not a problem.
Just by breathing
the samples you gather, so you do. Thank you. This will directly aid our research.
Probably.
Cool. Anything else?
The samples you gathered will be put to good. All right, then.
We get the cases no one has ever seen before.
Are you the one that sells stuff?
I'm just a computer. All right, see you around.
Computer guy. Oh, it's you, isn't it?
Every new thing. You had a chance to talk to Dr. Cassidy. You know, just by breathing the air in here, you are being exposed to about a dozen different viruses.
Who else was it?
Thank you.
It wasn't you. You don't sell
stuff. Dr. Cartwright and Achilles, better get going.
Where's the shop?
Running this facility is a goodbye.
Where's the shop?
Need to
make sure those...
Oh, mind your step.
You know, wouldn't mind getting assigned to one of those Back to work, then.
No, I'm well, not looks like a but doctor. Maybe we limit our time here with all the sick people.
To make sure those files are backed up.
Whatever you do, don't let anyone.
Dr.
Darvish,
you're on your break, are you? There we go. Good. Thank you, Irish guy.
Thanks for stopping by.
You're welcome.
Never a dull moment.
How is Doc Cassidy?
I'm here for a reason. Unless this is about the clinical trials I scheduled for later.
I'm afraid I lack the time for purely social interaction.
Okie dokie. Thank you.
I really hope someone comes to take a look at me soon.
Bonjour. We did the thing. Home. Home and guns. Oh, gotta remember to do the old switcheroo. Oh, did I drop it off? Must have. Missed that right up. What was it called? Oh, that one? Yeah. Put it on this. Cheers. really using that, am I? We don't need it anymore. Did I need somewhere pretty to sit? About just right up here, actually. Great looking little gun. I don't see it incredibly well. Yeah, but we know it's pretty. Very pretty. Right, we have some stolen artwork, I think. Do I want to do... Let's just store all of it, actually. Getting a bit sick of sorting stuff. Probably is going to be a little while till we find a new outpost spot. So for now,
you gotta drop some of that.
Shut up. Spears. Looks pretty shocking. It's absolutely. Oh yeah. No credits.
Duncan. I'd be of service, Captain.
Well, we need to have sleep. We've got the guns.
I'm all ears.
Okay, so why are you here? We can sell the ship.
Captain on deck.
Next time we're in port, I guess. And we're ready to go.
Everything looks good at my station, itself. Captain.
With the new guns. I still need to slow down spending money so that I can save up for a Class C ship, because I keep spending it all the time.
So, what's new with you today?
And keep an eye out for a new base. Actually, maybe it'd be cool to go and do base stuff for a bit. Go to a high-level planet and see that smoke. High level planet and kind of that kid looks like it's in a foul mood. It, I said. And then back to missioning. Maybe go back to Neon, finish all that stuff we kind of left in the air. Take the coffee to that meeting finally. until next time.